Oops, no plastic bags.
Oops, no hoses and cables.
Oops, can't recycle like this.
Starting June 14th, Rockland Green's Feet Hit the Streets team will place a warning tag on your bin to help you improve your recycling habits. Then if a bin receives an OOPS tag, it will not be picked up until the prohibited items are removed. Keep recycling affordable by removing items before pickup.
Oops, no plastic bags.